we got?
Well, first off, I think it popped out of this first. You guys had four penalties there in the third period. You killed off all of them, killed off six on the night. They went over six on the power play. What kind of success did you guys have on the penalty kill?
You know, it's better. Obviously, that's been a struggle all year for us. You know, we used some different personnel tonight. It was an exhibition game, so I thought it was a good situation to give some of the freshmen some ice in that. So we used Connor and Kellen and Hibbler. All three of them did a nice job. So we're happy with that. Certainly, we don't want to, you know, with a 3-2 lead, be taking four penalties in a row, though. So we need to really clean that up. But it's actually on the year, other than a couple early games, we've been really good on the penalty front. So hopefully that's just kind of an aberration.
I'm sure you've heard this a million times, but the third period, even with four penalty kills today, what is it that you guys do defensively to just keep those leads?
Well, I mean, it's obviously, I don't even know how many games it's at now, but it's a lot. But it's just, you know, it's
59 games.
59, yeah. So that's pretty good, yeah. I just think we compete hard, we battle hard. First period, that was great. Third period was great. I didn't like our second period tonight, but the third period, we had a lead, and I thought we did a nice job of keeping the game simple, and certainly the penalty kill was big. And all in all, with that, there's a little bit of luck involved, too. Like, there's been a few times we haven't played great, we've always, you know, saved us. And Patty was, I thought was great. Patty McGann was excellent tonight. I thought he was our best player.
You guys had a lot of blocked shots, it seemed like. If Pat wasn't going to get to it, there's plenty of defense out in front.
I think all year long, we've, you know, again, a little sporadic at times, but I think our shot blocking has been pretty good. I think our guys are committed to it. And I thought tonight we were excellent at it. There's no question we were blocking shots. I mean, it was an exhibition game. Guys were willing to go down a little bit. I think that's a credit. You know, Pat McGain is a great kid, great leader in our room, and, you know, hasn't played a ton this year, and the guys were playing hard for him.
How do you get the guys back going for ECAC play next week after 20?
Hopefully it shouldn't be a problem. Like, it's, you know, we're in the home stretch here. We got nine league games left. I think six of the nine are against teams ranked in the top 20. So we, you know, we kind of got our work cut out for us. And the other three are pretty good hockey teams too. So I think it's a credit to our league. Our league is as good as it's ever been since I was moving in the 6 years. So we've got I think five teams in the top 20 right now, and probably another three or four that are close. You know, if they get on a run, they can make it. So, we, you know, again, credit to our league, but we got to find a way to get some points.